It's again magic.
Welcome to your pantomime, where tales are told in song and rhyme.
I'm very moved, as you can see, you'll be hearing quite a lot from me.
And, excuse me, I thought that this was my cake.
Oh, please, let me join you. I promise I won't break the rhyme this time. I'll get Reynolds all over the carpet.
Fine, but your rhymes better be improving. Welcome to your pantomime, where tales are told in song and rhyme.
We're the good fairies here to stay, and we try to drive hate and fear away.
But for every fine good fairy spell, lurks about some evil as well.
A giant lives amongst the woods, let's hope he doesn't spoil the mood.
Evil goblin, first class.
And me, Mickey the Menace, evil goblin, second class.
Why? Why do you do this to me? Seriously, Mickey, what are you doing here? I thought you were terrorizing Aladdin this year.
Well, I was, but then Aladdin
was just gone. Seriously, I'm going to kill you. Fine, just don't get in my way. Got it?
Got it.
Younger siblings, am I right?
Tell me about it. Anyways, what are you nasty men doing here?
I'm out on the lookout for some goodies for Blunderbore, and all of these kitties are looking very tasty.
Leave them alone, you horrible little lump. How can you be so nasty?
He has a black heart, and like his black beard, his socks, his black hair.
Your black tape?
My black tape! Are you fairies can joke all you like? You're no match for Blunderbore, and he'll be staying till he gets to fill this village.
That's what you fix, Neville. We're gonna help get rid of that giant once and for all. He'll get what's coming to him, and we're the best.
Oh no, you're not!
Oh yes, we are!
Oh no, you're not!
Oh yes, we are!
Oh, you're not!
Oh yes, we are!
Right, shut up! We all know we're better. Anyway, I warn you, Fairy, the only thing you're gonna get blundered for is indigestion.
He gets up for me, and everyone doesn't agree with him.
Oh.
Rises up to take their place and catches the giant in the face.
Moonbeam! No, no, no!
going on in Red Bedroom is Daisy needs milk and we need her milk so we can make some money.
But Ma, I'm busy.
Doing what?
Nothing.
That's what you were doing yesterday.
But haven't finished yet.
Stupid girl, while you're out here talking to yourself, I'm working my fingers to the bone out in that dairy. And what have I got to show for it?
Bony fingers?
Bony fingers? Bony fingers! Get yourself one and get that cow up here for it. Honestly, that girl is as thick as two planks. I don't know where to get the bone because I can't be mud.
Thank you. postman.
Yes, cut.
in all part of.
Let's take Rue with the giant.
Seriously, Mickey, I was just about to say that. Oh, you really ruined my street cred and this panto. Grab Amelia and let's go. You'd be glad I didn't call that carpet back on you, seriously.
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic.
The time has come to end your pain. Poor Jackie's left without a pain.
All seems lost, but we'll put right and work some magic here tonight.
Jackie must ascend up to the stars to free her friend from chains and bars.
When this giant looks up in the sky, don't ask me how or ask me why.
We call upon spirits and flowers and leaves to grow a stalk beyond belief.
And a sparkling of pantomime.
Yes, me. But you're just a girl.
Well,
It's a kind of magic.
When Jackie's come to Beanstalk to rescue your mate in the giant's castle, what will be their fate?
Silas and Mickey stole the princess and the cow. Jackie's run away to deal with all that now.
But she's not alone. Her friends went along, Mad, Gary, and King, to help put right what's wrong.
So let's cross our fingers and join our hearts in the top of the Beanstalk as the love kind of ends.
Seen that big gem?
I know the machine all the time. It's not been working 9 to 5.
Yeah, that gives me an idea. Go, go, go.
Let's have a good old way to hear your smell again.
wrong with that giant. It's not all the same.
It's all the same. Blah, blah, blah. Who are you, Morticia Adams?
Well, we are the lead thing.
The giant? No one. We're just voice.
What voices could be
thinking? You mean looks?
It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. things being even. Here's what I believe in. Nothing matters more than love.
Friendship and affection.
Every prayer that we pray
makes a bolt in a way that's profound.
We're just here to spread the love all around. Inside, and I've sold to the pub for a king's ride.